We're back against a guy named I'm Trash, Triple C Assist, with Orange Connection, so it all fits. My victim? No one ever expects the option. Can't exactly reflect into 5H with either of these guys. Does she have to say that every time? Oh my god, my 2H. Just a tad early? Tastes like blue steels. Oh, tried the 2HDR one. It was smart to do the 5S first because I wasn't thinking. I was thinking Cliff Draconian before he did the 5S, and I was like, oh no, well, he can't grab me now.
Do. Is this the limit of your power?
I need to get an actual win with Yamcha. I want to see what he says with those two there. That was supposed to be a 2-3-6. Maybe he learned his lesson by now. That was smart. That was impressive, man. I really want to see if I can win this with the Yamcha. Oh, there's no range, isn't it? Why? Why am I getting those things, huh? Just fucking you say, Yamcha. My DP. Yamcha. Who needs a top tier? It's not for it.
I'm alive.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm actually alive. The turtle hermit school is still etched in my muscles. You can't compete.
You know it. Dude, Skullhead Jr. with a badass team. Zamasu, Jiren, Z Broly. Only thing is a C assist though. His A assist is so good, bro. Give up that C assist. Give up your sinful ways. Otherwise, awesome team. And he's a pink square. Let's see who's a pinker square. Let's find out. Are you a real pink square or are you like a rage quit pinker? Oh, bro. Okay. Down tick smash. Nice. Okay, might be real. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I get hit there? Am I recovering that bad? Okay. What? Shouldn't touch anything there. Come on. I still don't really know how to follow that up well, otherwise he should be dead. I guess I should have just super dashed. Oh shit, that's supposed to be a level 3.
That's impossible! It is a mistake to defy the gods! Obey your god!
The classic.
Here's a present for you.
What happened there? I tried to level 3, but somehow it didn't even show it. Just the other cover?
I'm not in threat. I'm waiting.
There's no way. Why don't you do something meaty? He keeps hitting me in these spots where he should be negative. No, I didn't touch anything. I think this one is near the buttons.
I'm waiting.
My vanish. Can you just not block? Look at the inputs, chat. Look at the inputs. So swear to God, look at the inputs. Alright, after that ass kicking, we are back. Because Julio Beazul I swear I really wanted to look at the replay on some of those. There was one in particular where Yamcha was landing, and I got hit with like a 2L or 5L, and I'm like, my hands aren't even anywhere near the buttons. I'm literally just holding back from the air. It's not a low, it's not high, so it's like, just get hit by a mid when I'm blocking. Is it like your recovery thing? Oh, my young kid. I don't know if that was because I an accidental jump. See, but that's another example of a block, eh? Oh, 2H. Blue lights are already all the way back. Lost up. How did you drop out of that? Over here. Give me a break. Too much fun. You are unfit to serve. The beam is so slow, sorry. Oh, the key assist on. Oh no! She's out. Oh, I didn't even need you. If you stand in my way, I'll make you suffer. Oh, I just got Yamcha killed. Damn, that sucks. I had no reason to call him full screen anyway. Damn, I just went from 3v1 to 1v1 in like 5 seconds. Jump back, Super Dash! Mistakes were made. I should not have lost Yamcha right there, but here's what it is. I shouldn't have called it full screen. This is Great Ape power, isn't it? I'll have to review the files I have on previous Saiyan's transformations. Are you ready? Let's go! I like Spark Sage as well. Why am I not to full screen again? I'm still getting used to like close. I've always used full screen shit. Yeah, I go again. But it's just a habit I gotta break. Is that all? explode. Nice. Oh, I think I actually used Yelcha to make a pretty good comeback here.
Alright, it's my turn! Take over, would you?
All right, we are getting to play. Good guess game. Nope. Is that the roll for you?
Not going anywhere. I'll let you take over here.
Now. No. Okay. Now? Okay. I know. We're going for the 2M. This fire triple L shit anti-air. Everybody else does these days. Again, please, Nate, you gotta stop. Oh my god, the lag spike! Holy crap. I managed to hold on, it'd be a miracle! I won't drop it! I refuse! Well, it's an actual miracle that I didn't drop that combo. Give Yamcha time to get that money back. Thanks. Ooh, yo. There's no way they can do that.
This is where the fight ends. Ultra Big Bang. Incredible. You're a real pain. Try to keep up, would you? I saw that coming. What?
Dang it. What's your job?
Of the Turtle Hermit School are still etched in my muscles. You can't compete. Ready?
Nifty trick. Oh, gotcha. I got my own nifty tricks. Oh, I should have leveled one then, Yamcha. Regret. It's okay, it's okay.
Think you could make this fun for me?
Yeah. Simple but effective.
They're all as good as gone now. Fight. Let's go! Too slow! Take a break! Easy slow! Let's go! Enough!
My spark. That's negative. Even when with the debuff. That was Yamcha all the way with the debuff.
Looks like I won after all.
The living legend.